the excuses which the government are giving at the moment just don't simply add up. They're asking the NHS to make £22 billion of efficiency gains, as they call it, by 2020. At a time when the NHS has a bigger deficit than at any time in its history, and it still has to find further efficiency gains.